No one was hurt in a fire in Hegeler. It happened on Arlington Drive by Georgetown Road. The Westville Fire Department was called there last night. Crews say they saw flames above the ceiling in the kitchen. Damage is estimated around $10,000.